Ready for a side tricep?
You! Me, not right now, post show.
You think better than Reno?
What?
Better than Reno? Better shape than Reno?
Thank you very much. I try to remember.
Look at your pictures.
Flashbacks.
Look at your pictures.
I think I just heard all that crack. I think it's just those joints need a little help, dude.
I'm okay. Vegas backstage, dude.
Huh?
The joints? Dang. Hey, look at that lateralis, dude. Even those abs are striated.
Thank you. Alright. Quarter turns to the right.
Oh, there it is.
Quarter turns to the right.
You know what's funny, Nick? I watched your video. Posing video. Come on. Oh.
Oh, yeah?
Well, actually, I watched them.
Yeah, that's cool.
It's funny because I have a posing video, but I put it on YouTube. Exactly. A lot of stuff that you're talking about.
Yeah.
There's meniscal
things
that I would change, but this is something you can think about. Bodybuilding, being on stage is always an illusion. You can make yourself look bigger than you actually are and make certain things look wider, I mean smaller. For instance, you know how you say, keep your feet straight? Right? There you go. There I am, straight, right? If I turn my feet here, it makes your waist shoot. Right there. That's something that you...
I like that.
Yeah, I like it when you say you walk your legs back, you know, here.
Yeah.
But if you turn here, all it does is make your waist...
Even more slim.
To here. Because now you can see...
Right. I like that.
I like that when you said, when you side chest, right? You see a lot of guys do this.
Yeah, oh yeah. Chicken wing.
A lot of guys do that. All you're doing is making yourself look smaller.
Absolutely.
You should actually look, have your arm come up against here.
Right,
stay up tall, keep your chest up, and then there.
Thank you, I appreciate that.
Rear left side.